The 3rd of April, 2024. A $38,000 Rolex led to a president's home being raided, and could get her sacked. Peruvian President Dina Boluarte is facing attempts to remove her from office for permanent moral incapacity after she was noticed wearing luxury watches to public events.